My name is Clark. This is what's coming up on Cogeco News, live at 5. A young offender is in police custody facing 11 charges, including assault, after McIntyre East was shut down on Thursday. We have reaction to the federal budget, and in sports, the battalion clinched the division. All these stories and more, live at 5.